Thank you. Get to the damn double pine, sir. Over.
Come get some!
Artyom?
Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried.
And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it, back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora.
It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon.
I said we're not enemies.
She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my incredible magnetism. Well, she was so stupid. She even walked with me. You know, this is something new for me. I hated to say goodbye. So now I have this thought stuck in my head.
I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave.
And leaves herself.
You alive there? Huh? What the hell? Goddamn!
Eat this!
Artyom! Get out of there!
Shit!
An enormous beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. My friend! He's good too!
He's a murderer, that friend of yours!
Artyom, how could you?
And you are a liar! I don't want to know you anymore!
Olga! I'll be back!
Death to the intruders!
Death. You'll be dead if you do.
Artyom, let's go! Did you really kill them? Why? They're just like little kids, these guys! Why? Artyom!
Anna is in bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. Now Alyosha is wounded too. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha, who is still unable to walk after being shot in the back, is driving himself mad with worry. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but... one thing.
Artyom, you know when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean? I just knew, for some reason, that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. Stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.